shoe or a baby's toy. People have lived here, you know, and it's been destroyed and it's all gone. You saw those horrific images of Katrina as this city was courting you. Did you think, I'm not sure about this?
I felt like just like I was recovering mentally and physically from my injury, this city was recovering from the biggest natural disaster in American history. And instead of doing this alone, I can't do this together.
Admiral Keith.